As police in Bangor quickly arrested two people just shortly after a bank robbery. It happened early yesterday at the Acadia Federal Credit Union at Northern Light Eastern Maine Medical Center. Corey Violette and Earl Torrance were picked up by police within 30 minutes. Investigators say Violette had a loaded handgun when they arrested him.